believe it is time. The governor grows complacent, his guards lazy. They have already forgotten the terror they wrought. I will remind them.
Once you have removed the Fayet, you will no longer be safe here.
Nor will the Maroons be if I stay.
It will bring me sadness to see you go.
We will meet again to celebrate Maroon independence.
You know well the grounds of the governor's residence.
Choose your moment. Do not get caught.
Now we have to stop him carrying more.
Stop. 5 minutes.
Les gardes ne prennent pas ce genre de comportement à la légère.
Arrête où tu es.
My thanks. You are a good man.
Je t'en prie.
Ghost ship.
Brothers? They did not survive the journey here.
I will personally find and kill every last one of you until I find my answer. Where is the hideout of the Maroons?
Dépêche-toi!
Tu ne nous échapperas pas!
Come to your rescue. Your slaves? The overseers who follow your orders? Pathetic. What kind of man does not fight for himself?
Why?
I have killed many men on principle, but never have I wanted one to suffer as much as you. To understand what it is to gasp and beg for your life, like the innocents you drowned.
You mean those slaves? That ship? But they're not even human. Without the discipline and guidance of their masters, they turn to rebellion. Murder. Like you.
I only wish that were true.